Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to open two Filmora projects. So can you really open up two Filmora projects at once on Filmora? Unfortunately, Filmora itself does not currently offer a way to open and work on two separate projects simultaneously within the same Filmora instance. If you want to work on two projects at a time, you will simply not be able to do so. Make sure to work on one project at a time, which might be the simplest solution if the project switching isn't too frequent. You can save your progress on the current project and then open up the other project to work on it. If your computer allows, you can open up a new window for Filmora and edit your video. Some computers might allow you to run multiple instances of the same program. This might work with Filmora depending on your system configuration. So, you'll simply not be able to open up two different projects on Filmora and work on it together. If you found the video to be informational, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.